चबक है चंदेला हालांकि हम बदों
The brand both needs to be differentiated as well as relevant. So with the Stevia Citra, we are trying to achieve that sort of spot wherein we remain both relevant and differentiated with the competition. So let us look at what is it that makes TVS Victor so special. The first thing we are offering with this bike is the 3-valve EcoServe engine. Now what does this engine do basically is it delivers you the best in class power. It also delivers you best in class mileage. So normally a consumer who has to make a choice that either he can get mileage or he can get power. This is one unique engine that gives you both mileage as well as power. So in a category where primary narrative is mileage, we are saying why you have to compromise power and drivability. We'll give you both drivability as well as mileage. The second thing is the tubeless tires that you just saw. It gives you hassle-free performance. Again, one of the significant differentiations in the category. It also gives you a very good road grip that keeps you safe. And this tire is a Remora compound tire, which is again something that no one else is offering. In terms of comfort, which is again a very, very important attribute for the TG, we are offering this TG the most spacious seat segment. So when you're driving the bike with your family, perhaps with a kid and your wife, you need enough space in the bike to carry you comfortably. This seat is the most spacious seat segment, which will give you absolute comfort. We also are offering the series string suspension in this category, which is again an attribute of comfort. In terms of safety, for the first time in the category, we are offering 60 watt headlamp. Now, a normal headlamp in this category is 35 watt. To draw a corollary, the car that we drive is about 60 watt headlamp. So almost a car-like headlamp. So when you're driving at night, driving back to your home, this bike will ensure that you reach home safely. We're also offering for the first time in the category the disc brake. This is one of the offerings that normally a 120cc bike offer, but for safety and comfort, the disc brake is also an option in this bike. So if you look at the way we have married the requirements from the product offering, in terms of comfort, we are offering to the consumer the most spacious seat and the series spring suspension. For safety, we are offering him the highest sort of most brightest headlamp and the rotopedal disc brake. And for drivability, we are offering him the 3-valve EcoServe engine along with tubeless tires. This bike is available in 6 colors. The bike is already there at our dealerships now available. And we are confident that with this offering, this unique brand and product offering, TVS will make a significant dent in this category going forward. Now if you look at the portfolio of TVS, for that budget conscious customer who is the first time buyer, worried about mileage, we have a strong offering called TVS Sport. For the progressive executive, the first time jobber who wants to make a statement about his own self, who wants silent mileage, we have Chastity Plus. And for the family man who needs comfort, drivability and safety, we have the new offering called TVS Victor. And between these three products, we believe that TVS computer portfolio will draw significant traction with the market.
We in TVS in the last 3 years have been working on new technologies and high quality products, and we have been launching a slew of products in the last few years which has been well accepted and also gained good acceptance from the customer and have also gained the good scoring in the JD Power Quality Index which has been recently released in 2015. So this is a testimony for the work that we have put in on delivering good customer experience and delight with the high quality products with good style and features. We come out with the products with a lot of exercise done with the customers on his requirement, and based on that marry the features and this requirement, and that is the result that we have got this kind of a good business growth and customer satisfaction in the last few years. TVS Victor is in the similar lines, has come out with the robust process of the customer expectation, requirement, and the way that we have built on this feature, styles and performance. I'm sure that it will be well accepted by the customers and will make us much more stronger in the portfolio that we have. My colleague talked about the features of TVS Victor. I'm open for the questions now, which you may have on TVS Victor.